I, for one, have never seen anything like what we're about to see tonight. A street fight and lingerie over the top battle royal. Joining me ringside, the promoter of the powerful women of wrestling, David McLean.
Holy smokes, anything can happen in this one, baby. You're seeing right there Laurie Lynn taking off up to the pale champion, Nina. Pocahontas in there. Luna Lee has Bambi right in the rope. She's choking her with that belt. Ooh, she hit her in the top of the head.
Got Laurie Lynn, Bambi. Laurie Lynn and Nina going after it.
Ooh, just see that neck breaker.
Wow.
Delivered by Luna to Pocahontas, the Indian warrior. They're taking the clothes off of Peggy Lee Leather.
A couple of women have already said, this money is mine, and one of them in jeopardy right now, and that's the terrorist. She could be the first to go over the top rope, and that's one of the ways to be eliminated, either over the top rope or to have your clothes completely taken off of your body. David, I don't know if referee Mike Innes is the luckiest man in Chicago or the unluckiest to try to keep law and order in a match like this.
He's definitely the busiest man, baby. There's Brandi May, the beautiful country gal from Spivey, Kansas, jamming Laurie Lynn's head into the turnbuckle. Nina in that beautiful blue silk dress.
And Nina going after the terrorist, and we've seen this before, David. Nina and the terrorist, absolutely no love lost between those two young ladies.
Laurie Lynn sailed over the third rope.
Laurie Lynn out.
The referee having a hard time containing the action. Pocahontas is ripping away at Luna.
And Brandi May working on the terrorist. And we know what Brandi May would love to do to the terrorist.
Because she ripped those pants up.
Absolutely. Brandi May's prized possessions, those blue jeans that she's worn for so long. And you've got Nina, the POWW champion, going to work. Oh, another article of clothing goes flying out.
Peggy Lee Leather just having her head rammed into the center of the mat by Nina.
I've never seen anything like this, David McLean. Never.
Pocahontas has been eliminated. Her clothes being ripped away. Pocahontas is eliminated. They have the terrorist in the ropes. Brandi May is trying to rip her clothes off. There's Malibu in that blue jean skirt. Brandi May in her $200 beautiful cashmere shoes, stepping right into the terrorist.
The terrorist, she's out, but not over the top. You've got to go over the top to be eliminated. And there goes Nina.
Nina.
There goes
my.
Nina. The POWW champion has been eliminated over the top.
She was sailed right over the top. Here's Peggy Lee Leather. Ooh, a clothesline by Brandi May. A big right hook like Muhammad Ali by Bambi.
And now the terrorist and Brandi May going at it, David. And there goes the terrorist ripping the top right off of the Brandi May, the farmer's daughter. My goodness.
Oh, my. The promoter in the Northeast, John Corkin, is loving this. Look at Brandi May being ripped away with those clothes. I believe she's going to be eliminated.
And look at Bambi still going to work. Every woman in this match wanting that $10,000 for who has ever left. Leather and the terrorists, they've got Brandi May. I think they're gonna try to set her up, and here comes Bambi. Good heads up move by Bambi, David.
Certainly. These the powerful women of wrestling, and you can see why. Look at those right hooks by Bambi, delivered to Peggy Lee. Ooh, assailing her over again.
Boy, the action is absolutely furious in the ring. And there's the terrorist and Brandi May. The terrorist and Brandi May. The terrorist now slapping Brandi May.
Clothesline right into that top rope was Peggy Lee. Look at the terrorist jamming the forehead of the country gal, Brandi May.
And a stop right into the midsection of Brandi May.
Luna being hit in the midsection. She's out of air. She's gasping for breath.
And now Bambi going to work on Leather.
The terrorist who claims to be hot as the desert sand, and you can see why. There goes Peggy Lee and Bambi.
Bambi
the two
and
of
Peggy
them
Lee,
are out.
They're both out. Brandi May.
Two against one. Brandi May is not the favorite. Possibly we could see Luna square off against her friend, the terrorist.
Brandi May going to work now. She knows she's got to get her over the top rope. Second rope won't do it, David.
No, it won't.
The terrorist trying to keep her inside the ring, however. And now the terrorist with a handful of Brandi May's blonde hair.
$10,000 fans to the winner. They're not only fighting for pride, and isn't it ironic? The terrorist and Brandi May are still in the ring. The reason this match was taking place.
And the ring already littered with lingerie, David. Look
Luna's
out, look
up
out.
At the top. Oh,
what
Brandi.
A right hand
oh.
by Brandi May, and Luna is on the floor.
Falling from the third rope.
David, this is what you predicted all along. Brandi May and the terrorist, it's come down to this.
Yes, and Nina was one of the favorites, but she, of course, went out earlier over that third rope in that gorgeous silk dress. The terrorist looking slinky, and she wants the 10 grand. She claims she's already spent the money.
Well, I hope she hasn't, because she's in there with Brandi May, and Brandi May has got a score to settle with the terrorist.
I better find out. I have the check. Yes, I have the check. 10,000 made out by the executive producer of this event, Vern Gagne. And we have to give a hand to all the people in the AWA and all the other federations for putting on such an event. POWW is glad they're here. They're proud to be here.
The terrorist pulling on Brandi May. The Brandi May, the farmer's daughter, this poor country girl in trouble again, David.
The fans have totally gone wild. They're on the feet. The security is even handling the crowd.
Tearing each other to shreds, literally tearing each other to shreds. Brandi
May. The terrorist is having her pants taken off. The terrorist is in trouble.
But Brandi May in a world of trouble, David. Well, you're seeing it all in a match like this. You're seeing things you've never seen before.
The terrorist is out of her stockings.
Look at this poor country girl. Still fighting for everything she's worth. Once again, the only way to be eliminated is to have your clothing stripped away or to go over the top rope. Whoever survives between Brandi May and the terrorist is $10,000 richer.
Did you see that blow to the back? She's taking her toll. The terrorist is taking her toll. You can see the devilish tactics by the terrorist.
Terrorist trying to host Brandi May up.
Brandi goes over the top.
No, she didn't go. She only went to the ring apron. She only went as far as the ring apron.
She's down now. The bell has sounded.
That's it.
10,000 goes to the terrorist.
She said she'd do it. She said she'd do it, and there she is, the terrorist. Brandi May gave it everything she had.
The winner.
The first time I met the terrorist was in Los Angeles, California. She looked me right in the eye, poked me in the chest, and said, no doubt about it, I'm winning this street fight battle royal. And sure enough, here she is tonight in Chicago, Illinois, live at SuperClash, holding that check for $10,000. And once again, from the terrace, I get right in the chest. And there she is, the winner, the terrorist, the winner, $10,000 of the over-the-top street fight and lingerie battle royal. I have never seen anything like that before. Larry Nelson, take it away.